today. Drive to the Lido, walk to the old cattle market. First stop at Mitch's Burger Van, hot dog, bacon roller, mug of tea with it. Sit with Tink, chat to his old crowd. George with his Bible is fast asleep. Child pensioner from Hinton Ampner. Dodgy Dave has baccy gone cheap. Looking for Ming, Faberge and Vermeer, but would settle for a cricket bat and cheap perfume. Buy more crockery or get into trouble. I can get gee-gaws to hide in my room. Tables present sets of worn-out tools. Souvenirs from cold northern beach resorts. LPs from bands like Showaddywaddy. Coffee makers, footbaths, regretted when bored. Most of the junk will end up back here, after sitting in a drawer for another decade. But they'll bring a sliver of joy for a day. How did they survive while their owners fade?